Have you got Kobe?
Nice.
Yep.
Doing everything good at the moment and got a nice feel.
Yep, didn't bring it up at all.
You ask her to do something, she's pretty quick to respond to it.
Yep. How are you going with the line, mate?
Yeah, still going good.
Yep.
It wasn't a flat and gallop, it was just nice together. And
yep. Alright, mate. Thank you very much. Now, I've got another gallop in the course proper next, so
yeah.
I'm going to get out of here quickly.
No worries.
Well, I don't like those
good. No marks.
Perfect. G'day, guys. Here's your filly, Nikki's Gold. She just had a 3 furlong gallop out in the grass track this morning. We're pretty impressed with the way she went for her first time, really, at top speed. They ran 37 for the 600 and 13 the first furlong and 24 neat the last two. Tuned up plenty up her sleeve. She's pulled up really well. The plan is to go to the barrier trials on the 30th at Randwick. So as long as the shins are fine after this, that's where we'll head.